will it bring us, though? Structure going by the design.
Shar, singer of eternal night, protector of the lost and forgotten. Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows. Shar, singer of eternal night, protector of the lost and forgotten. Offer your pain to Shar's embrace. Hear the night song. Offer your pain to Shar's embrace. Hear the night song. Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows. The answer lies in darkness.
Only loss awaits the unworthy.
That voice. Is that Lady Shar?
Strange. The center of the room is.
Welcome, child.
Might not be the time.
Follow my voice and prove your worth.
Next time's the charm. Next time's the charm. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Shar's spirit lingers here. The air's thick with lies and trickery.
Gauntlet of Shar. I can't believe it. I can't believe we found the Dark Lady's sacred crucible. Overwhelming. Worship of Lady Shar is usually discreet by nature. Her holy sites have to be modest, well hidden. But that place... I never knew such grandeur had been built in her honor. I know. I can scarcely believe it's real. But I saw it with my own eyes. Felt the polished stone walls raised in Lady Shar's honor. Normally, it would not be for me to pursue becoming a Dark Justicia without a superior's command. But this is different. My lady wanted me to find this place. I know it. The gauntlet has double meaning. It speaks of the ordeals to be overcome, and of the armor-clad fist of Lady Shar that would embrace the worthy. Survive the crushing gauntlet, and be embraced by the Nightsinger at its very core. The old ways were lost over time. Now some claim the rank simply by killing a single Saloonite. But before, they were a true elite. Many would attempt the trials, but few would succeed.
Something in the air down here. It's like this place wants to be forgotten. Hey, soldier. About that tadpole. Glad to see you haven't gone down the tadpole slorping route yet. We still don't know if that visitor has our best interests in mind. It's a free party, but I won't lie, that's, concerning. Do they? I'm not sure either of us can say one way or the other. We don't know what the costs might be just yet. Good. And you know, keep an eye on yourself. If you start feeling loopy, shout. We don't know what these tadpoles are capable of.
Thank you.
This place is hungry for blood.
Maybe not.
Cross from light into darkness. Give your life to the shadows.
Even shaped by shadow as it is, Shar and architecture has a kind of beauty to it.
Beautifully intimidating. This place was meant to scare people into submission.
There you go, cutting right through the ephemera to the heart of the matter.
You do not belong here.
Your mind upends. Somehow, in the decayed soup of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
No, you do not belong. This is the Dark Lady's house. She is no use for old, faithless bones.
You plunder!
You meddle!
You upset my plans. Leave.
Zrel lacks imagination.
Zrel lacks faith. Zrel lacks in many ways, but I do not. Leave. Before... Stupid worm-infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin! Rally on me. A wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
Why did Lady Shark dead?
I will not fail. Time to die.
To my goddess's power and dark beauty. Homie is not the first word that comes to mind. Lady Shar, so many must have toiled to make a visage so grand. It's beautiful.
Upon the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shar, surmount her trials, and rise a dark justicia.
The Gauntlet of Shar. This place is legendary. Even with half my memories locked away, I still remember the stories. The Dark Lady's finest warriors arose from this place. Now I'm here.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
In order to join Lady Shar's elite, you had to pass her trials, then make a sacrifice in her innermost sanctum. One revealed only when you've proven yourself. Very few made it that far. I've dreamed of this place. This is my destiny. I must complete the trials. You know me better than most, but I need to find out if I'm worthy. If I prove myself to Lady Shar, she'll bless me with power. Power we can use to take on the Absolute and rid ourselves of these parasites once and for all. Let's explore.
The inscription's challenge remains the same. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shar. Surmount her trials.
There's nothing more for us to do here. Not until... Night comes in a thousand falling leaves.
Trapped. cautious.
In darkness, beauty is equal and wealth unseen. Chambers of Penance.
So much blood. What the hell's has been happening?
A very gory idea, Lord.
There's something out there. I can feel it.
chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground.
What's it gonna take?
Let me strike. Curious.